Well, breaking Minnesota Wild news. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The Minnesota Wild have done something yet again. The Minnesota Wild have traded defenseman Dimitry Kulikov to the Anaheim Ducks for my boy, future considerations. Now, what those future considerations are, I have no idea. Maybe a draft pick, probably some cap. But, interesting. Interesting. So, needless to say, it's been a busy last couple of days in the Minnesota sports world. Holy crap. I mean, yikes. But hey, I mean, basically, this is what we can kind of expect moving forward here, especially as we get closer and closer to the season. So, kind of going back to the news here, Dimitry Kulikov was all right. I mean, there were times where he kind of fell off a little bit and just was more of a defensive liability than anything. And there were other times where he was really, really good. So, I mean, I guess we'll wait and see. But, not really much else to say there. So, yeah, the Minnesota Wild have officially traded Dimitry Kulikov to the Anaheim Ducks for future considerations. And, as I mentioned before, I think it's probably going to be some form of either cash or, like, a draft pick or something. So, but, yeah, until we meet again, this is Jacob. Have a good one.